Good morning, guys. Once again from Moscow. Nothing says touristy fun like checking out an embalmed dead guy. Yes, we are here. This is Lenin's tomb, once again, in the heart of Red Square. Something tells me he's better preserved than I am. But take a quick look around. This is just part of the majesty of Moscow. Beautiful spot. We're going to bring you all the exclusive interviews from Transformers, the new film, all the stars. But a couple of thoughts about Moscow. Number one, when you come here, if you do, they don't speak English. I'm just warning you now, and I liked that. They don't cater to Americans. I had a 10-minute conversation trying to figure out how to say bathroom. Turns out the Russian word for bathroom is toilet. Who knew? Another quick thing about Moscow I've noticed, just take a look right down here. This is a public square, big street. There is no litter. There's no garbage anywhere in Moscow. I don't even see a cigarette butt anywhere in this town. An extremely, extremely clean city. And speaking of cigarettes, that's the third thing I've noticed about Moscow. Everybody smokes, and they smoke everywhere. You could smoke in church. You could smoke in a hospital. You could smoke while you're getting married. They smoke in this town. But above all, it was a great experience. I grew up, as you might have, worried we were going to have a war with the USSR, petrified of it. And here we are, 20-some-odd years later, celebrating our culture and theirs. It was a great thing. And speaking of culture, let's round it out with a little Russian lesson today. How about saying every day in Russian? How about this? Here it is, every day in Russian. Kazhmidin. Go ahead, ma'am. Say it with me.
Kazhmidin.
Kazhmidin. Very well done. So now you know when you come to Russia, we're big here. The program is very big in parts of Moscow. So guys, I'll be back on Monday in studio. In the meantime, be sure to tune in to Kazhmidin every morning at 10. Perfect. Thank you, my darling.
No, thanks.